But the fact that Clark is that close to breaking this record, I'm glad someone did the math, because I was wondering how many games it would take. But I'm not a math person, so glad to see someone. The math is mapping.
Looking to add more.